Hey everybody, it's your buddy Beard Grizzly, and excuse me for a little while I post this video, but I just wanted to get something up on the channel. It's been several days, actually more than I think a week at this point, but with family visiting and everything, I at least wanted to kind of touch base with you guys again and at least get a video up there. I was doing this hunt for a little while, and honestly, this just became one of the more challenging low-ranking hunts. This is about my third time fighting it, and I actually found it to be a little bit of a challenge. I think I said that like twice over now. Anyway, I just wanted to let this play out so you guys can kind of watch it. I'm working slowly on that Monster Hunter combat tutorial, but it is taking me a little bit of time only because I'm kind of digging into it a little bit more. Additionally, again, family being home, I've got like an hour to myself, maybe two, when it comes down to being able to either play games or do some other stuff. But anyway, just wanted to post this up there so you guys could kind of get a feel for the game if you're still kind of on the fence, but otherwise just to kind of see how I hunt in my style, as well as, again, I think one of the more challenging kind of low-ranking monsters. Anyway, I'll touch base with you guys towards the end of the video.
Thank you.
And there you have it. The Ogderon, like I said, is a little bit of a tricky one. He actually has the ability to bleed you, and it's one of those status effects I didn't really like back in the day off of Monster Hunter 4, but well. Anyway, that'll be about it for me. If you guys enjoyed watching this hunt, you would like to see more unedited hunts, let me know. I don't personally plan to make this a very consistent thing, but it is something just to kind of let you guys watch a little bit and kind of just sit back and enjoy with some popcorn if you want. But anyway, I will talk with you all very soon, or at least I'm hoping so, but take care of yourselves, and again, I hope you enjoyed this.